Hey guys, this is Howard Ubertech. Welcome back to the channel. Today's video is going to be me showing you how to remove and reinstall your comp for your Hellcat RDP. As you can tell, the slide is not attached to the grip. If you don't know how to get to this point right here with the slide off the grip, I'm going to attach a link top right hand corner for you to click on, and it'll take you to the complete field strip of this pistol, including removing and reinstalling the comp. This is just for people that already know how to get to this part right here and just need to know how to remove and reinstall the comp. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna pick up the slide and we're gonna turn it upside down. Here is the bottom of the comp, and this is the lever that you're gonna have to push in and hold. But when you push and hold it, you're gonna turn the slide four times before you could let go of this lever. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep track of the bottom of the slide and we're gonna see it turn four times. So here we go. So that's one, two, three, and four. Now you can let go of this lever right here and you can continue to remove the comp by unscrewing it. There you go, the comp has been removed. So in order to reinstall the comp on the barrel, we're gonna push the same lever in again. We're gonna hold that down. We're gonna take the threads and put it into this hole right here. And we're gonna spin the slide four times again. So that's one so far, that's two, that's three, and this is four, okay? And then you're gonna spin the comp on again until it stops and you can't turn the comp anymore. Just like that, I can't turn it anymore without really forcing it. So what you're gonna do now is you're gonna spin the compensator back just like a half turn, and then you're gonna push in the lever again, and then you're gonna continue to thread the compensator on until it stops again. So now it stopped again, you're gonna let go of this lever and you're gonna spin the comp until you hear that click. So you know that the comp is installed correctly because the top port is facing up and you heard that click. So now everything is on. The last thing you wanna do is install the slide to the grip module. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this part right here and this part, and you're gonna install it onto these two rails right here and here. And it's gonna look something like this. You're gonna push up and hold up on the slide lock. Pull the slide to the rear. Next, you're gonna take the takedown lever, push that down to the 9 o'clock position, grab the slide, pull to the rear again till you see and hear this slide lock drop, just like that, follow it forward, and now it's on. Now what you wanna do is you wanna rack the slide a few times just to make sure everything works properly with the compensator on. And how you do that is grab the pistol like this, grab the slide from here, and pull to the rear three times. One, two, three, and now point the gun in a safe direction and pull the trigger. Everything sounds like it's working properly and you're good to go. You have successfully removed and reinstalled your compensator for the Hellcat RDP. Guys, if you thought the video was helpful, please give it a big thumbs up. If you have any questions, please put it in the comments below. I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. If you haven't already, please subscribe. Every subscriber helps the channel grow. Thanks for watching my video and I'll see you in the next one. Oh.